The Ghat of the Only World by Amitav Ghosh. This lesson, The Ghat of the Only World, is a friend's tribute to a friend. In The Ghat of the Only World, Amitav Ghosh recalls all memories of his beloved friend in order to fulfill his promise. This is a profoundly emotional response to respect a friend's desire to write something about him after his death. Amitav Ghosh was born in Calcutta on July 11, 1956. He has written many books such as The Circle of Reason and The Hungry Tide. He was awarded with Padma Shri in 2007. Shahid Ali Khan is the protagonist of the story The Ghat of the Only World. Aga Shahid Ali Khan lived in Brooklyn almost to the very end. Even as his life was being consumed by his disease, he was the center of a perpetual carnival, an endless mela of talk, laughter, food, and of course, poetry. The first time that Aga Shahid Ali first spoke to the author about his approaching death was on April 25, 2001, although he had been under treatment for cancer for some 14 months. Shahid was a poet. Through his poems, through his melodious words and stunning sentences, he gave liberty to life to shake hands with death. Knowing the fact very well that time was limited, Ali opened his treasure trove of enormous life, life force, and tied Ghosh with the ropes of nostalgia. The common things Shahid and Amitav have: both the writers lived in Brooklyn, loved Rogan Josh, classics, Kishore Kumar songs, and old Bombay films. They had many common friends. This lesson is a tribute to his friend to fulfill his last wish. Ghat is a metaphor for death in the poem.